Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Jacob's cooking. Keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
I'm gonna come apart.
Not your I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
I love the sound.
is Brewster's laboratory. All reconnaissance pointed straight here. A secret laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
have your guts regardless. Let's have a butcher's downstairs then. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Hey, leave them rats alone. They've as much right to be here as you.
Mind your own post. I'll feed them to me cat.
Poor little rats. Downstairs into the passage, all quiet like. It ain't worth it.
You, remain vigilant. Hold the key close.
Yes, sir. What a juggins. They got down that lab. Just a little peek.
Got it.
Thank you. keep to your work. Sometimes they're screaming.
Really?
Mind your own business and get back to work.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Thank you.
cold. And by the way, it's Sir to you.
The blokes are knackered, sir. Someone's gonna get hurt if you push too hard. Honest to God.
And someone's gonna be out of work if you keep on whinging like your old codger.
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Oh,